Kill with blood pressure.
Lies. Learn how the 66-year-old pastor quickly lowered his high blood pressure with this one weird...